Hello, everybody, again here in this special webinar. Like always, always is a special webinar. I'm Dr. Donato, and today, you know, we're talking about Young Living all the time because Young Living is known because of the oils and because of Ninja Red. At the same time, I think we don't hear too much about the fantastic supplements they have. And it was a fantastic idea from the team and to propose this, because we have to talk about these supplements. And today I will talk about 8 supplements, but not a common one, a special one with therapeutic oils inside. They are unique. They are unique. Nowhere you can find these kind of supplements. Okay? So I will share with you, like always, a presentation that I took the time to prepare for you. And you will see. Okay, so supplements with therapeutic grade oils. All the products from Young Living, they are made with special therapeutic oils. All of them, they are very powerful. And they are inside of every product that you can buy in Young Living. They are safe and they produce inside your body a lot of rebalancing. This is what you have to think about. At the same time, what the people is looking for now about wellness, healthcare, and what we are hearing all long day about these and this and that and that. And the people, they say, oh my God, I have to take care of myself. Because if my body is in a good balance, there is no disease. No disease inside. That's because the people, they are looking about wellness, healthcare. And for that, you have to think about these 3 important pillars. Okay, and healthy diet. Okay, you have to think that this is the base of your health. If you don't eat correctly, you become sick. It's so easy to understand. Second pillar is to make exercise every day, because your body needs movements. If you want to put oxygen in your body, then you have to move to produce oxygen also with your cells. And the third pillar, very important, have a positive mind. With a positive mind, you can liberate a lot of hormones inside of you that maintains you happy, that maintains your brain in a good shape. And also, all your emotions, they are connecting with all your organs in your body. When you feel well, then your body is well. So at the same time, we have to look about an immune system very strong. Okay? That's because of these 3 important pillars. We need to have an efficient immune system to protect us against all kind of virus, all kind of bacteria, all kind of diseases. Okay, is very important and very efficient immune system. Second, our metabolism has to function also well. That's because of these 3 important pillars. We have to get a balanced metabolism, and also to make exercise and to stay well, we have to have a strong structure. Your skeleton and your muscles, they have to be strong. And most of the time, the people, they don't have time to Italy, they don't have time to make exercise either, and sometimes they don't know how to be happy. So because of that, we need to take supplements. Yes or yes? Okay? So that's because today, that's why today I will talk about 8 special supplements to maintain these 3 important things in a good balance: a very good immune system, a balanced metabolism, and a strong muscle and skeleton. So, and then these supplements, they are made about vitamins, oligo elements, minerals, at the same time with therapeutic grade oil, essential oil. And the first supplements we are talking is about inner defense. Inner defense is the most powerful supplements I have read a lot inside young leading books, but inner defense, you need to take it to protect yourself, to grow your immune system, to reinforce your defenses in your body, okay? And with all the essential oils inside, they are antibiotic, antiviruses, antifungus, okay, anti-yeast. It's an amazing thing to clean your body and to maintain your immune system in a good health, okay? And also it promotes healthy respiratory function. It's very important because when we breathe, we have to breathe well. We have to feel free when you are breathing. And that's because it's important to maintain your respiratory function in a good health, okay? So inner defense contains essential oil like oregano, antibacterial, antivirus, thyme, the same, antibacterial, antivirus, and thieves inside. Remember thieves, it's an amazing blend, okay? Made with clove, lemon, eucalyptus radiata, eucalyptus also is a radiata, and the other one is rosemary and cinnamon, okay, and lemon inside. So this special blend of thieves, it's an amazing cleaner, an amazing protector against everything. Okay, so this you have in one capsule. All these products is in one capsule. It's amazing. And all these essential oils, they are rich in thymol, in carvacrol, and eugenol. These 3 things, they support you, your immunology. It's an amazing product that you have to take only one capsule per day. Sometimes, for example, when I have to travel and I need a lot of and I have a lot of planes and a lot of changes in the airports, and then I need to be good the next day, I take 2 or 3 in the evening before I go to sleep. And next day when I wake up, my God, my energy is completely up. And then my energy is very well for a long day. So inner defense to protect immune system, and it reinforces systemic defenses. Okay, very important to know. So the second one is omega GIs. Omega GIs, it's made about omega 3, so fatty acids, DHA, rich in fish oil. Okay, vitamin D3 and coenzyme Q10, no? Ibiquinone. It supports general wellness and immune system also. But with the omega 3, this very special and healthy fats, okay, it supports the brain, the view, okay, your heart, and the joint health also, okay? So remember that vitamin D, it supports also your bones, okay? And DHA maintains also the normal brain function and a normal vision. So we need this to maintain our metabolism, our apport of fat in our body if you don't eat them, okay? So it's very important to get omega-3 every day to maintain your brain and your eyes, your heart, and your joints in good health, okay? So omega joys, important to take also every day. Vitamin C, you know what? The people, sometimes they want to take antibiotics there, and then you need to have some, when you get cold, it's not necessary because you get the virus or you get the bacteria, is because then you get cold because of your immune system is down. So sometimes we can take till 1, 2, 3 grams per day of vitamin C. Okay, you stay at home. It's the most powerful antioxidant that you can find in the in here in the web. Okay. And vitamin C is required to maintain a lot of function in your body. It contributes a reduction when you feel tired and fatigue, okay? And it supports and stimulates your immune system. At the same time, in Super C, in every capsule, you have potassium, magnesium, manganese, zinc, and essential oils like orange, tangerine, grapefruit, lemon, and lemongrass. So vitamin C, it's what you need every day also to maintain your function and to get the most powerful antioxidant element in your body. So, and Super C, all these things in one capsule. So you can imagine that you take one for your immune system, one for your omega-3 and so on, vitamin C. It's what we need every day. It's what we need every day. All your cells in your body, they need these supplements every day. Multigreens. So this is a blend, okay? This is a blend of greens, okay? You have bee pollen inside, okay? But you have choline. You have pollen, you have barley grass, spirulina, eleuterator roots, alfalfa, Pacific kelp, and you have also essential oil, rosemary, lemon, lemongrass, melissa, and amino acids like arginine, cysteine, and tyrosine, okay? So this is what we need to maintain the normal homocysteine and the lipid metabolism in your body. It's against your cholesterol, okay? So we take good fats and we have to contribute to eliminate the bad fat, okay? So this is what multigreen do in your body. It maintains your normal liver function and contributes to maintain the lipid metabolism in a good balance. So we need also this every day. Multigreens, it's a fantastic blend and contribute to maintain, the lipid metabolism, okay? So multigreens also, it's a fantastic supplements. Everybody knows that intestine, they have to be very healthy. In my philosophy, all your diseases begins in your intestine. Because if you don't eat well, if you don't combine well the food, you will produce a lot of fermentation in your body. And from this fermentation, you will produce a lot of toxins. These toxins will destroy all your flora, intestinal flora, and you will damage intestine membrane. And if you do that, all these toxins and pieces of food, they are going through the membrane in the bloodstream and produces food intolerances with all the consequences you know. That's because it's very important. The first important pillar is to have a healthy diet. At the same time, we have to regenerate your flora and protect your membrane from your intestine. And for this, we have Life 9. Life 9 is giving 8 different bacteria strains and 17 billion live culture inside. So one capsule per day, you have 30 capsules, so it's for 1 month, one bottle of Life 9, okay? And you will regenerate, you will bring new bacteria in your intestine, and you need to take them for 3 months. Why 3 months? Because it's the minimum time necessary to produce new bacteria in your intestine. That's because you need to take every day for 3 months at the beginning, then you have regenerate your flora. When you're traveling and you don't have the possibility to eat well, and you will combine badly your food, you will destroy your flora. That's because you have to take this with you all the time. Then when you feel that you are not eating well, then you take one Life 9. Then you will maintain your flora healthy, okay? This is the most important, to have a good flora, because if you don't have this, if you don't have enough bacteria and good bacteria inside, you cannot absorb. You cannot absorb all these supplements. You cannot absorb all these nutrients and vitamins that you will get with these supplements. So you need to regenerate your flora and to have your bacteria in a good health inside your intestine. Okay, very, very, very important. Megacal. So we have something to maintain your immune system. You have something very important, antioxidant. You have good omega-3 fatty, okay, to maintain your lipid metabolism. And we need something to maintain our bones and our nervous system. And Megacal is helping you in this way. It brings calcium. It brings calcium and magnesium, okay, inside. And we have also calcium inside, vitamin C inside, zinc, okay, manganese, and we have also coconut oil and lemon and xylitol inside. So we need also something to maintain our bones. Otherwise, if your bones are fragile, then, oh, we fall down, okay? So we need something to maintain our bones and our nervous system in good health also, okay? So Megacal is fantastic for that, okay? VLM. If we maintain our bones in good health, we have to maintain also our muscles and tendons. And that's because VLM, it's bone, ligament, and muscles, combines collagen inside. Methylsulfonylmethane, okay, MSM, glucosamine, manganese, and essential oils, wintergreen, cloves, balsam, Canada, and we have also magnesium and manganese inside. Pay attention that it contains shellfish, okay? Allergy advice in this kind of supplements, because there is crab and shrimp inside, okay? You have to tell this to your clients. It's very important. So then we need this collagen, we need with this glucosamine, and also wintergreen. You know that the Indians, they chew the leaves of wintergreens when they do very hard work, okay? So in this case, VLN, I recommend this to all the sportive people. Remember, at the beginning, I told you that the second pillar is to make exercise very important to oxygenize your body. If you start to do exercise, you need something to support your muscle and ligament system. VLN is fantastic for that, okay? So remember, something for immune system, something for antioxidant like vitamin C, something for lipid metabolism like omega-3, okay, omega-3s. We have to regenerate our flora with Life9, please, okay? We have now something for your bones, and now for things for your ligaments and muscles. And the last one, very important, it's sulfurzyme. You know that sulfur is very important because sulfur is very important for your cells. They have to work in a good balance, in a good place in your body, and sulfur, it's needed for that. The cells, they need sulfur to function well in your body, okay? And this is sulfurzyme. It combines wolfberry, okay? You know that wolfberry, you can drink it in lingerie, okay? And here is combined with MSM, okay? MSM you get before, and you have MSM also here in sulfurzyme. It maintains, sulfur maintains the structure of the proteins. It protects your cells and the cells membranes. So it's needed, okay? And it makes a positive connection between the cells. It's important, sulfur, it's important to get it to make your cells' metabolism function well. And MSM also supports immune system, the liver, circulation, intestinal function, okay? And it works to eliminate your free radicals in your body, okay? So wolfberry contains also minerals and coenzymes, okay? And supports the assimilation and metabolism of sulfur. So, ladies and gentlemen, we need, well, how I can say that? We need to take Life9 every day, okay? Then you can take one day vitamin C, one day MegaCal, and one day MLM. If you are sportive people, BLM, you have to take it every day, okay, with MegaCal. Mm-hmm. So if you need, because the time, the weather is not very well, then you need to take vitamin C, then Super C is very important, okay? So you have to heal your body also. What you have, how you are feeling? What does your body need? Are you eating well? Are you doing exercise? Have you a positive mind? So these three important questions will bring you to take supplements because you need it to maintain all the function of your body in a good health, okay? It's important to do that. And of course, a lot of people, they ask me, okay, Donato, a lot of products, they are very good for our health, but we cannot take all of them every day. One guy made, he calculated the time if we have to take all the things that are good for our health. You know how much time we need? 36 hours. It's impossible, of course. That's because we have to reduce a lot of them, and to take the most important of them. Okay, that's because I selected this one with my team because they are very important for all the function of your body. Okay, this is amazing because you have something for immune system, antioxidant, the lipid metabolism, your flora, for your bones, for your muscles, and for your cells. It's amazing. You have everything you need to be in a good health. Okay, so think about it. You can ask questions to the people who invite you today. Okay, at the same time, make your health a gift. There is nothing more important than your health. So please pay attention on that. And you will see that taking these supplements every day, you will feel completely renovate, rebalance, new person. Okay. So thank you very much for today. And I will close this presentation. And I hope you enjoy it. So I will put this again on the YouTube. So you can hear again for all the information. You can take your time to read also this information with all the supplements, because there is a lot of information at the same time. That's because we limited at just at 8 supplements. It's enough for today, I think. And you will see these are the most important. They are more than that. Of course, it depends what you are doing, what you are searching, and it's important that you hear your body. Okay, so thank you very much to be here again, and I will see you next week. Okay, I will do the same presentation but in Spanish for the Spanish people. So thank you and see you soon.